Favorite part of playing linebacker, to me, is probably getting under blocks. You get under a big dude, you see everything in the backfield. You can get to the quarterback in two steps. Running back coming at you is a big hit. That's my favorite part about playing linebacker. The first thing I see when the ball is snapped is I see my defensive tackles move. You gotta play off of them. They the big boys, they the heart of the defense. They go one gap, your responsibility is the other. You shoot your gap, take care of gap responsibility, pass that, just let the play go, and the ball come to you easy. The main thing I want to leave my mark, I want to leave my statement at my school. I want the young ones, the freshmen coming up today. Yeah, he was a dog. Straight up, he was a dog.
Under the Radar Sports Media, the hottest sports videos in the nation.
Turn up, man!